He lost his wife 7 years ago, and he lost his job to Mexico, and the last little bit of pride he had, well, the bank got that when they took his home. His whole life feels a shopping cart, taking rejects from the mini-mart. Yeah, the shelter's there and Goodwill cares, but that only goes so far. Tonight he'll rest his heavy heart in the church of the rusted out Chevrolet. He kneels on the floorboard and starts to pray. If I should die before I wake, Lord, won't you take me home? Just a hollowed out hull of a sanctuary, keeping him covered from January. In a salvage yard, he found his saving grace in the church of the Chevrolet. Through the windshield crack, he sees the light of that blinking neon junkyard sign. Sort of like stained glass shining from his past, he thinks of sitting by his mom at preaching time. He fumbles with the frozen lock to look for treasure in that old glove box. He finds a Bible there, worn out from wear, and he dusts that good book off and reads how Jesus loves the lost. In the church of the rusted out Chevrolet, he kneels in the floorboard and starts to pray. Lead me to a better day. I'm tired of life alone. Just a hollowed out hull of a sanctuary, keeping him covered from January. In a salvage yard, he found his saving grace in the church of the Chevrolet. January night, he's bought a little white cinder block building. It's got a hand-painted homemade sign. It says the church of the rusted out Chevrolet, where everybody's welcome to sing and pray. If someone needs a place to stay that night, they'll call it home. It's not your everyday Sunday morning sanctuary, but that don't matter, it's temporary. He tells his story with such amazing grace in the church of the Chevrolet. In every car there in that salvage yard, he puts a Bible and a business card.